My dogs are playing together for the very first time. It's a positive and healthy behavior, but you need to make sure the play area is safe for them. And if the play gets too rough, or if one dog becomes too dominant, it's important to interrupt and separate them.